everyone, my Samruti. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a paste pasta salad. It's made with a boiled pasta, pesto sauce, and whichever your favorite vegetables. It's best for your get-together parties, even for the lunch box. So without wasting time, let's get started.
For pesto pasta salad, we require pasta, onion, broccoli, pesto sauce, sweet corn, tomato, mixed pepper, oregano, and basil.
Take a big bowl, add 2 cup boiled pasta, 1/4 cup boiled broccoli, 1/4 cup onion, 1/4 cup boiled sweet corn, 1/4 cup tomato, 1/4 cup mixed pepper, 1/4 cup pesto sauce, 1/2 teaspoon basil, 1/2 teaspoon oregano, and some chili flakes as per your taste. Mix this.
Pesto pasta salad is ready. You can also add a mozzarella cheese in it, black olives, whichever vegetables you want you can put in this, and enjoy this easy and delicious pesto pasta salad.
So I hope you like a pesto pasta salad. I hope you like this easy and simple recipe. Please try this recipe and let me know how this comes out. And also check the pesto sauce recipe. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and hit the bell icon for a new update. Till then, take care and bye-bye.